very, very disturbed, misguided man.
He disgusts me with a passion. I think he's a liar. I think every time he gives a speech that he's faking it, his prompter is the one talking, not him. I think he's going to bankrupt our country.
I think he's just criminal to the nth degree.
He should go. Get out. Get out of our country. Go away. We don't want that kind of change.
I think he's one of the most dishonest, despicable human beings to walk the face of the earth, and I believe he should be tried for treason and thrown in prison.
I think it was a major fraud.
I think it's probably the biggest fraud in the history of the world. The greatest fraud ever perpetrated on our country since it was born 230 years ago.
This election was so fraudulent.
We are Americans! We need the truth! We are the people! Speak for our country!
The president, his cabinet, which is full of people that are robbing people of their hard-earned money, is wrong. And a thief, no matter how they're dressed, is still a thief.
Between the media and the Senate, they gotta be the most useless groups of people ever assembled.
You have to guard your children against going into cults, whatever they might be. Right now it happens to be the Obama cults. Next year it might be something else.
Wake up, America! Stop watching Oprah.
I think that they've played the race card from day one. They have played the race card.
I think they hate white people.
I think Obama is a brainwash, just like Hitler is.
Are you more proud to be an American than you thought you would have been had Obama not been elected? Are you as confident that this America, the one envisioned by Barack Obama, is more capable and more prepared to defend us if we were attacked by one or two other countries? Do you feel like anyone out there who might attack us is more confident the time to do it is better now than at any time before, and that time is ripe? Do you feel like America's best days are over, and we will begin to quickly slide down in obscurity, a broken and Kennedy-esque dysfunctional America, an America where the dream that never dies is now a nightmare that never ends? We are being torn apart by those who would chip away at our Constitution, demanding of it entitlements to satisfy every unique ideology, idiosyncrasy, sexual bent, want, or perceived
need. For sure. We're socialists and we're feminists, and we think that the basic problem in our country is that it's capitalist.
How crazy this world has become. This religion has totally marginalized God to a place where now the person Jesus Christ is no longer taught as a historical person, but as a fictional character of mythological folklore. Can you see how stupid we have become? In embattled and hostile arguments for one-way tolerance and the polio of politically correct insanity, do you feel like you are homesick in your own country as much as I do?